on my damn son. Yo, what's up, all the people on Intuit? It's your boy, Printholomia, and I'm back with another video. Yes, sir. As you can see, our plant is going nicely over here, nicely over there, and I kind of wanted to make a separate one for the aquarium. But I might make the aquarium like just here, so I need 2 glass. Right. Now, let me just get a couple of seafood. Oh yeah, life path 13, that's where we have to go to next. And yes, I'm still looking for that beacon fragment. Actually, what I have to do is
welcome aboard, Captain.
Salut, Masukan. What I have to do now is to make a what the devil is the dung's name? Owie! Is there a maximum? Oh, there is a maximum. Oh shit. Yeah, because what I have to do now is to make a scanner. What do I need to do to make a scanner room now again? Still need I need to make a reinforcement as well. Lithium and titanium. I don't have lithium, so lead and titanium. It's dark. Yeah, yo. I'm looking for titanium. My integrity, how is gonna break? I need titanium. Yeah. Where's titanium? Is it enough? Can I put it next to it like this? Yes, I can! Exterior. Oh, this is dope. I'm gonna put another one just there. Okay, so what has to happen now next is I must go to life path 13. But I wanna go through the daytime, I don't wanna go through the evening. And then I still need to get the sea moth fragment. I've heard that you must go more closer to there, but I know that there's bigger monsters there underneath. And yeah, let's go.
Huge breaky.
And titanium summer one time. Damn. Oh yeah, I need the creep vine and the thingy for my radiation suit. Yeah. I forgot that this is kinda radioactive now, so this way. Oh, the sun is up away. even see you. Oh. Oh, look who's finding beacons now. Yesterday. Was I here before? No, I was not here before. But I sort of seen all this. And found that beacon. Damn you. Stay away. Boo boo, stay away. Come back another day when I'm not here. My storage is full. Oh yeah. Ah, really, but I need the creep vine for the. Ah, I need storage. Ugh. I'm not even that close. Oh, I am. My bad. Yeah, I'll need the radiation suit. Bump, this way. I'll be none of the other radio. Let me just creep vine. Yeah, let me just do this quickly. Silicone rubber. Fiber mesh. Oh wait, no, it's fiber mesh. This is silicone rubber. Anyways, I'm back here now. Let me just hear what this person is to say.
This is Sunbeam. You know Aurora. We're from a little transgov on the far side of Andromeda, and we have a saying there. There's no bad without the good, no good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former, but that only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter. Might just be we're in. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunbeam out.
Scanning somewhere to park, okay. Who hired this idiot? Anyway, so okay, I'm not gonna spoil it yet. Brothers is gonna experience the whole story, so yeah. But it's a very good story, that's all I'm gonna say.
Farming alien plants is a proven survival strategy. Craig McGill survived 47 months on a healthy, raw salad of live tree roaches and stag.
This way. Okay, wait, let me first drop my shit. No lid. What the hell is on my lid? 22 lid or 1 lid? Oh yeah, and I'm still doing that, by the way, where I'm just gonna put all the comments, I mean the usernames on the lockers. And yeah, make sure you comment down below. I think this is the 5th episode or 4th episode, I can't remember. I'm recording in bulk, so apologies if I don't see your comment until later.
Somewhere waiting for me.
I can understand someone to stand when over the sea I'm sailing.
Somewhere.
There's the creep vines. So I didn't know that I have titanium on my side, so
lead.
Yeah. That's all I needed for the suit, right? I remember there was something very dangerous here. I can't remember. Ooh, that's very close. Ooh. Almost clipped my toenail with that one. Damn. Now I let it down. We got grapevines at home. The grapevines at home. There we go! Now that I have it. That's a small ass suit. Away! Just gonna whittle all this down. We're gonna make water, we're gonna make food, and then we're gonna bounce. These assholes that want to bite on my nuts. Yeah, so by the sea, I'm sailing. I can't collect them. I'm ready underneath. Ooh, Yana. Yana.
Passing 100 meters, oxygen efficiency decreased.
Yes. Oh, it's here. Okay, I'm now by number 30. Let me just. I need this. I'm sorry, I know that I was gonna do that, but first we have to make my car. What the hell am I? So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna make a beacon.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yeah, young. Plump, plump, that's a lot of titanium. Well, I'll be damned. I don't know how much of these, so. Beacon bites. Idiots. Base one. Now, what do I need to make the ingot power cell gloss lubricant and lead? Okay, lead lubricant, I think I have it already, so lead. I can use that to make the power cell. Power cell. Lead. Okay, I have lead. Loop, gloss, and I can make the titanium ingot. So I just need that yellow nuts and more quartz. Where am I now? This way. That way. Oh, it's dark. You saw the eclipse again. Oh, that's beautiful. That's beautiful. That's beautiful. Wait. Anyways, seek my ass.
Vital signs stabilized.
I know. Let me just collect as much as I can, just so that I know that I have it. Yeah. Just make a loop. Loop for days. Let's go. Let me just go get that course quickly. Wait, don't I have? Nope. Nope. Okay. There's a trivial things that really works on my nerves. That really grinds my gears. Let me just collect more, just in case, so that I know I have it. Yes! Yes, hello, goodbye! Bonjour! Oh. Okay, let me just make the glass, go outside, make my car, and then we bounce. Oh, well, this is gonna make life so much easier with regards to traveling. Yeah! Oh, emails again. Nope. Right. What the devil is going on? Awesome.
The Seamoth is a fast, safe mode of transport. But remember that swimming is good for your glutes. And
this is good for my glutes.
Yes. What?
Oh, I love hearing that. Oh my damn.